And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo, a truly magnificent start. An early goal of the game, just what they were hoping to produce. So Real restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser? Bruno Fernandes. Ronaldo on the ball. Okocha. N'Golo Kante. Ronaldo. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Ronaldo. Samuel Eto'o. And the ball's gone. Mbappe. Here's Ronaldo. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Ronaldo. Now with Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Conte. And here's Ronaldo. And a goal here. Ronaldo has done it. It's going their way. 2-0. And Eto'o, perfectly positioned to take it away. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo feeds it. Just needs to stay calm. Couldn't grab hold of it. Not a time for composure on the ball. Samuel Eto'o. The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Ronaldo. Conte has it. Adama. Ronaldo. Excellent passing. Ronaldo. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Ronaldo. And back with Bruno Fernandes. And Real with the ball again. Conte. And he saw the situation developing.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Conte. Eto'o. Eto'o. Chance to reduce the arrears. Keeper getting the touch. Well, no damage done. João Cancelo. Well, no way through. Ronaldo. João Cancelo. Ronaldo on the ball. And Real doing well to win it back. Conte. Ronaldo. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Pulit. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
Well, they've lost the ball. Have they given him too much space? And still danger here. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Chance here, but it can't get through. And over comes the corner. Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down. Goal kick. Virgil van Dijk. Bruno Fernandes has it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo on the ball. Mbappe. It's with Joao Cancelo. They really look after the ball when they have it. Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. Now with Okocha. Ronaldo. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. It's not a bad position as far as Ronaldo's concerned. And a poor ball. And really closing him down here. So the whistle then. We're up. So into the second half, and you can't really put it any other way. A huge gulf in quality between the sides in the first 45. Will we see a response from Real? Ruud Gullit. Conte has it. Now the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there. Walker's got to be really watchful. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Now let's see about the cross. Taking care of business defensively here. Cool it. Now with Pelé. Bruno Fernandes has it. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Really good high press. Space and time for the cross. Pelé. And now Gullit. And an astute piece of defending. Conte. On to Ronaldo. And it's gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces. It's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
Well, it's a matter of remaining calm amid the pressure. Something to worry about here. Ronaldo. Mbappe with it. Pelé. Opportunity. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Options in the middle. And Walker, he might lose out here. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And the referee blows for a foul. Virgil van Dijk. Bruno Fernandes has it. Mbappe. Ronaldo. Now with Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes has it. Losing possession a bit easily. Eto'o. And this would reduce the deficit. Terrific block there. Useful looking ball. Getting forward. Ronaldo. And still an opportunity. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Pelé. Ronaldo on the ball. And return to Pelé. Will he find the net? It goes begging. That could have been their ticket back into the game.
Well, two goals down. You can't keep wasting chances like this.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Salah. The pass could do damage. Top class defending. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. 15 minutes remaining. Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar. Not a great pass. Ronaldo. Real find themselves in a position of menace.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Back in action then, and Real can now entertain thoughts of perhaps pulling level. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
This could be the equaliser, but no! When your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
And there we are, Derek. You said it right at the end of the game. He's fluffed his lines, but the keeper takes great credit for that.
Vieira. On to Eto, a really top-notch piece of defending. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Well, the ball lost here. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Neymar. Salah. In possession, Adama. And Neymar. And space to cross it. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And there it is, the final.